southern Ukraine on grounds of security. Now, Sir Salman Rushdie continues to recover in a hospital where severe injuries 1 week after the author was stabbed on stage, in a show of support for the Indian-born British novelist. Hundreds of writers gathered at New York's public library.